Aaron, first of all, a lot of changes at Alkmaar. Advocaat is coming. How do you want to describe the change here?
Like you say, as a new trainer, and everybody starts on zero, I guess, when a new trainer comes, and everybody just has to improve themselves in training and show themselves when they get opportunity to play.
Yeah, you're the man in front. Do you have to play different now than a month ago?
A little bit is a little bit, a little bit different. But in the end, I'm a striker, and I have to score goals, and that's my job.
Advocaat wants more movement in the team, he says, but the striker has to be close to the goal. That's maybe a little bit different than when Gert-Jan Verbeek was head coach.
No, I don't think it's different. Both coaches want me to score goals, and it's just more with Advocaat. I have to be in the box at all times.
How do you want to describe your season till now?
It's been okay. I mean, now we are in the top of the table, and we are doing good in Europa League. So for me, that's the most important thing, that the team does well, and we're doing well now, so it's good.
And you score your goals. You're going on. Do you have a feeling about where you have to end this year?
Where I have to
W
end?
yeah, with the goals?
No, I mean, like I said before, the most important thing is that the team does well, and if the team is playing well, then they make sure that I score goals. But I don't want to make goals for myself. I make goals for the team, and I hope we can finish in the top places.
At the training ground, when Advocaat is coach, what is different for you as a player compared to a month ago?
It's two different coaches, and he has his things and the way he does training, and it's hard to describe the difference. But yeah, it's two different coaches.
Can you describe one thing? What's just what, if you want to share it with us?
Yeah, I mean, for me personally, it was. With Verbeek, I have to go more in the space and run to the space behind the defense and go more to the sides. But with Advocaat, he wants me just to stay in the central and be in the box the whole time.
What does Advocaat say? Aaron, you have to score goals. That's it.
Yeah, I mean, in the end, it's about scoring goals and winning games. And as long as I score goals, I think both of us are happy.
You didn't play against Achilles. Were you happy that you did play one match and that maybe you have some rest because there are a lot of games for you for AZ?
Yeah, I mean, in the end, I want to play every single game, but you know, you have to be careful, because if you play a lot of games, then you might get tired and you cannot perform 100%. And now I think it was important for some of the players in the team to get a little bit rest in the midweek, and hopefully we can be 100% in the game tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow against ADO, a special game maybe for the coach, because he's from The Hague. What do you know about the team?
I know they're a good team, but they have their ups and downs. And 2 games ago they lost 6-1 against Zwolle, and last game they won 1-3-2 against Twente, so they're capable of beating all the teams in the league, and they're in the end they're a good team. So we have to be concentrated and we have to focus 100% to get 3 points.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, see you tomorrow. Hi.